Hello and welcome back once again to our exciting episodic episodes of exploring patch 1.0.6. And today, we are going to be moving slightly to the left. Onwards. Woo, yeah. Slightly to the left and
join the Communist Party. It's fun.
Oh, well, this adventure might be ending prematurely.
Dig our way up. Or we could just dig up.
That's true, also. I was just looking at the pessimistic way of things. You know, it's kind of nice not having to worry about mining you while we're mining in the same place at the same time.
Yeah.
That's definitely one thing that was kind of annoying in Minecraft, was possibly killing your friends. Possibly. The inevitability of killing your friends.
Fratricide.
Let's put it the truthful way. Ooh, random pillar of copper.
Yay, copper. An iron. It's excitingly exciting.
Ooh, I'm gonna chop these trees down real quick. That's a steep drop. I don't like the look of it.
Leads to a cave.
Are you alright? Ooh.
And come here, tell me if this slime is in the ground for you.
There's a slime somewhere?
It was down there. It's not here anymore.
It was in the... I see a slime, but it's not in the ground. Whee! Exploring caves. Oh, I have no torches.
Wait. Take a torch!
I guess I do have a torch. I have one torch left. Wait, you're going too fast.
Premature blink route.
Copper!
There's some copper.
Let's see.
Chest! Oh. Guess who got his first range weapon? You do.
Wait, what?
There's a boom R-ing in here.
I was gonna say, I already have my first range weapon of the, the crappy blowpipe. Wait, why did you take that? Why did I not take the chest?
But now you get the better one.
Whee! Chestises are awesome. I'm gonna place you here, and then hopefully be able to make more torches. Okay, cool. I made all the torches I can make. Cobwebs! Yam-yams! Nurse logs! Ooh, it's
delicious cobwebs.
More cobwebs.
We're like
more cobwebs. Why are we so excited with cobwebs?
Where?
Right in front of us.
I see no more.
So your eyes are not as adeptly adapted to being cobwebs right above us. Merchant has arrived.
Merchant has arrived. Nothing.
Iron? Oh, not enough iron to really care about. But it is iron nonetheless. I don't want to really mine that right now because I'm worried of water. I don't like drowning. That may sound odd, but drowning is not something I enjoy doing.
What's wrong with you?
There's more iron, too. And more copper. I see a lot more copper.
Oh yeah, that's a copious amount of copper.
Would you say it is a plethora of copper?
I would say it's a plethora
you know what?
Of copper.
I totally agree. That is definitely a plethora of copper. I am going to place this table here for mining purposes. Don't ask me why I had a table in my inventory, but now we have a table in a cave.
Maybe I can make some copper pants to go with my copper shirt.
Maybe, and maybe we'll also hit this cave that's above us.
Okay, you take the high ground, and I'll take the low ground, and I'll be to Ireland before you.
That's not fair, though. What if I wanted to go to Ireland?
Ireland!
Oh, Ireland. Very...
The land of iron. Ooh, purple. Amethyst.
I'm a freeze...
And we have a merchant now, so we can sell
I'm a freeze, bro?
Sounds like a really crappy supervillain.
Well, there's more cobwebs up here, so that's nice.
You might be able to make beds to sleep in.
Ooh, and a pot. I like pot.
Oh, God. Yellow slime of death. I don't need to go in there.
Shiver.
Pots.
Yes, silver pots.
There's no reason to go down there at the moment.
Then I say we should possibly try to make our way back to this scary...
Dig our way back?
Yes, because people... I'm in the dark! There we go. I was in the dark. I was scared. There's nothing up here. It ends really fast.
So we can dig our way out. That's great. We'll go back the normal way.
I'm going to go out the fun way right here and mine straight through.
I'll beat you. No, I mean literally. I'm going to come to your house and beat you.
That's mean. I don't like threats.
Was it a threat? It was a promise.
I don't like promises.
My root.
Ow, my eyes suddenly feel like they're bleeding all of a sudden. I don't know what the sensation is. I might need to dial...
Crying?
I'm not crying. Oh man, I don't think we're going to make it... We need to mine somehow. To get over this mountain, it's not...
I'm already out.
No, I'm talking about the mountain. I'm right behind you.
Well, I still have 4 platforms.
I have a chair.
Damn it.
Oh, I guess that's all you need is 4 platforms. And a goldfish! So that's...
4 platforms and a goldfish!
That's what's slightly to the left of us. That was an exciting excitement. Exciting excitement! Bunnies everywhere! Ants!
I have a merchant.
Wait, how did you jump through the ground?
I lagged.
Oh, that was terrifying. You jumped straight through some solid ground. I'm like, what's going on here? Wait, I need to make a loom now. Loom! Or a loon.
I now look like a copper robot.
I am a copper robot. Ooh, I have exactly 5. I had exactly 5. Ooh, I want to make banners, but I need to make a bed instead. Beds are much more useful.
I have no wood. No, it's a lack of wood.
That's a weird noise that I made.
I have beer!
Yes, you do. Wait, how do I get rid of these tiki torches? Because I need to build confusing houses.
Yay, I is have bed.
You is?
Now I have to take down these chairs so the merchant won't be in my bedroom. For I do not enjoy having merchants in my room of bedroomness. I have no hammer. Where'd my hammer go?
This is totally gonna be my room. It's gonna be all kinds of exciting.
Except for the part where it's not very exciting.
That will be a problem, but that'll be a problem that'll be shortly overlooked. Or rather, eventually overlooked. Let's see. So, mining down. Wait, do you need a door to have your house constitute or your room constitute a house?
Yeah, you need a door for it to be a spawn point.
Curses. And this will not be my room. No, actually, it can still be my room. I have a plan. Did you hear me?
I don't think
you heard me. I have a plan. It's night. It's night. I'm scared at night. Make some copper. gonna make some silver.
Can you get a hammer and come over and hammer these chairs away and this bench?
Yeah, one second. Oh, I found your hammer. It's in here.
MC Hammer!
Take it! Take your hammer!
Take your hammer like a...
Yeah! Mammer!
You didn't get the hint, merchant? Yeah, me taking down all that stuff, it's pretty much to get you to go away.
Yeah, I don't think he got the hint. I don't think he knows what a hint is.
Where'd that bench go?
Darn, I need to mine more wood. I'm out of wood.
You need to mine some wood, but that's gonna be quite hard.
I know, especially since wood doesn't grow on trees. Stop placing places in the wrong place.
No, never.
I'm not talking to you, I'm talking to me and my inability of placing stuff in places. Whee! Log cabin tower of logginess.
Put a bowl and a mug in your house.
Good. I need to eat dinner there.
And an anvil.
Good, because I wasn't planning on building an anvil. I was going to buy one when the merchant showed up.
Not too bad. You have one.
I don't want it. It's scary and hurts my feeling. I'm out of...
Deal with it.
I'm completely out of woods now. It's kind of nice.
I wish I had more gold.
Do you have any wood that I could have?
I am out of wood.
Great, that means the next day we need to cut down trees so I can finish my house. Or at least my room.
Lots of trees.
Because right now, I really don't have anywhere to place this. Well, I could place the bed here to make this my spawn point. So, spawn point set there, which is just a weird place to spawn points at. Yay for my Willy.
Shoop-dee-boop-boop. Oh, how'd you get in here? I closed the door.
Did you close the door?
I stab you in the eye.
Or did you just think you closed the door? Wait, was it just an eye?
My door to close.
Maybe I have some wood in my chest. No. No, I don't have any wood in my chest.
Ha! I eat off my dresser.
Gosh, how much copper does it take to make a copper chest plate? I forget.
You can't make chests out of copper.
I said chest plate. Copper shirt.
Okay, 29, 24, 25.
That's a lot of copper. I'm stealing stuff from your chests. Ow!
I like my house.
Your house is very organized. Mine is gonna be just a monstrosity of fun. A funhouse, if you will.
Where the NPC shall live.
I know exactly what to do now, actually. Actually, not...
Put the eye in?
No. Oh, why did you let the eye in my ass?
Ha ha! I like your unfinished...
That's gonna be my room. The guide only has 50 health left. We should help. We should help the zombies.
Okay. Oh crap! I don't have a voodoo doll. You're an alcoholic.
That's besides the point.
Left click it.
I want to hit it with my hammer. I want to hit it. Whee! Yeah.
She said. I have defense.
You are a
very low defense, but still.
Guide was slain. No. I mean, yay.
Let's throw a party.
Techno rave party.
Technically. We need a lot of iron so we could build a bathroom. What are you doing to my hoose?
I don't like dirt. It frightens me. So I'm making this stone staircase attached to my wood house case.
Wood house case.
Awesome. Yes, my ridiculousness-icity.
You just made it not too hard to get to the other side. I see what you did, Dar. A stir! Mom!
Woo! Merchant of Merchant!
The Merchant Burrito!
That's living in your house, because he's weird.
Until I finally get him to leave. He doesn't have anywhere to stay now, so hopefully he'll leave when he comes up.
I want you, mining helmet! Quick, give me 8 gold! Ooh, that's right. We can buy stuff back now. If it comes to it, I really don't care about buying things.
Do you need any more?
I have a bed, so at the moment, no. I should save my stars prior to going all crazy. Shop. Shop with me. I'm a shopper. I was trying to be.
Get out of my bedroom, you creepy, creepy bed.
It's a good thing eyes can't.
I want the 100 stones so I can make a statue. I'm not helping.
Ah! Lag.
Delagia.
Wait, you took one of my wood. I need another wood to make it.
No,
make a platform out of it. Quick, make it a.
Mine.
My safety. No, I'm taking my torches and destroying the world. The pain of it all.
Pain in my brain is closely related to
that's
pain.
An odd scenario. Yeah, we'll go with banana, that works banana. Better.
Gold in my chest.
I just hit it with that eye. I hit the eye with the boomerang and it's like, I'm out of here!
To go explore and chop down woods.
Yes, as I will. But that will have to be in the next video for... This is the end of day 3? I don't know what it is. But we went slightly lefter, and now we're gonna go cut down some trees. So, we'll be back again later. Anything to add to that, zombie?
If anything interesting ever
you
happens.
Guys will be the first to know about it, that's for sure. Is that interesting? We won't know.
Actually, we'll...
Well, we probably won't think it's interesting until people are like, wow, that's really interesting. I mean, you know what I mean? Yes. Anyways, so, we'll be back. Anything to say?
good boy.
Alright then, and I hope you guys have fun in your adventures of 1.0.6. We'll be back again later, and of course, yeah.